Welcome to the show now. Welcome to the show now. Everybody here from wherever you came from, we're glad that you're here now. We're gonna have a good time. Expect to have a good time. Put away your expectations, but expect to have a good time. Are you ready to sing? Will you sing with me? If you're ready to sing, say yeah. Here we go. La 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 la. So ho 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 ho. This whole thing's an experiment made for your merriment. Everyone here from wherever you came from, we're glad that you're here now. We're gonna have a good time. You wanna have a good time? Good. Me too. I'm feeling raw in a good way. Welcome to the show, everyone. How are you guys? I hope you're good. You like Ryan? Good, good. Ryan's very, very sweet. He's been like an angel. You know, I feel like, okay, here's what happened. It's like months ago when it was like, we're gonna do this show, the multiverse, and I started talking with Ethan and Ovi, and we made this diagram. And it was like, the diagram was like, okay, we start off kind of exciting and interesting, like a science fiction film. And then we hit the emotional crux. And then after the emotional crux, it's just an energetic ramp up until we get to the, till we open the portal, and then we get to the ecstatic dance party. And then, after the ecstatic dance party, we fade to like cosmic embers. And so this was the diagram, this was the idea. And then it was, you know, it was like, how are we going to manifest this, you know? And I think we've done it. I think we manifested it. And we wanted it to be, I was like, I want this to feel like Ovi's bachelor party. We went to the Carrizo Plains and we were camping and we were laughing. I don't want this to feel like just another gig, like, you know, a day at work. Because I'm a professional musician. I want this to feel special. And I want to remember it forever. And I think I will. This was quite an adventure. You know, you ask what you... Yeah, I mean, I can't even, I will get into that. But anyway, we're going to start here at the bottom. "20 years stuck in her mind, while her body and soul tried to shine. But you couldn't even see them there. Connections in need of repair. So further down and down she went. 1,000 skins shed as she wept. Till she found the door inside the dark. Led her straight back to her heart. Oh, Mary, Mary, how does your garden grow? Calling all your blossoms to come up from down below. A fire burning in her core. The ancient eyes of a dinosaur gave wisdom in a warrior's trance. As the layers melt, she starts her dance. Oh, Mary, Mary, how does your garden grow? Calling all your blossoms to come up from down below. Coming up, up, up from down below. Would you sing the up, up part with me? Coming up, up, up from down below. Coming up, up, up from down below. Coming up, up, up from down below. Courage rising up from fear. Forgiveness found in anger spears. Tears of joy from tears of sadness. As we learn to dance right through our madness. And sometimes we feel what we can't show. And so we trust in time and stories told. A thousand skins shed in a forest. While the future opens up before us. Oh, Mary, Mary, how does your garden grow? Calling all your blossoms to come up from down below. Coming up, up, 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 up from down below. From down below. Up, up, up from down. Up, up, up from down. Up, up, up from down below. Everybody and hears everybody's prayers, protects us from the storm of our own thoughts, and forgives us even when we're jerks. And I like the thought that there's spirits in rocks and in animals and trees and in weeds and bones and beads, and that everything that lives and is just needs some love and attention. But I'm on an airplane, praying that the bombs won't be as bad as the stories people tell you of the worst flights that they had. Well, most things are only in your mind. Superstitious existential doubt. So I breathe and drink and try not to think as I ride this sucker out. And there's cycles, and there's rhythms, and there's mood swings, and there's schisms, and there's words that once they're said, they can never be erased. And I find myself getting defensive in a pickle of misintentions. And suddenly I'm mad, and I hardly remember why. But I love you over and over.
But sometimes I'm just a fool who'll say things to win an argument, though deep down I know they're not true. Well, it's lights out now in the doghouse. Is that what this was all about? When all I know is I don't want to be alone as I ride this sucker out. Gonna ride this sucker out. Gonna ride this sucker out, 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 out. Gonna ride this sucker out. And the ants just keep invading. Or maybe they're just parading, and it's their world, and we're just shifting landscapes and acts of God. Oh. And I find myself looking for reasons to blame my feelings on the season. 'Cause if the season's not the reason for the way I'm feeling, then am I somehow in control? Some people build a framework and lock their thoughts inside. I just grab at anything if it helps to ease my mind. Imaginary mantra, mythic pretense. If it works, then let it count. But either way, we're gonna be okay as we ride this sucker out. Gonna ride this sucker out. Gonna ride this sucker out, 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 out. Gonna ride this sucker out.
Well, so most of this tour that we were on was in Northern California, and that's where I grew up. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, yeah. I love Northern California. In fact, my mom and dad came to most of the shows, and that's always a fun thing for me. It brings out, like, a lot of, like, I don't know, you know? a lot of emotions in every direction, you know? But my dad was there, and my dad was a big influence on me when I was a little kid. He was like, he's awesome. My dad's awesome. Chuck. He was, you know, Chuck is like, he was like a Renaissance man before that was even a thing. It's like he's like a businessman, but then he's like, he builds staircases, and he could do carpentry, and, you know, came from Ohio, you know, where he rode motorcycles, and he hunted, and and politically, as time has gone, you know, we tend to differ in our belief systems, and that's been an intense couple of years. Me and Chuck, you know, had some really intense conversations, but he's my dad and I love him, and he loves me too, and he's always been supportive. And he taught me how to play guitar. And I could tell you this right now, like, I didn't know exactly what was going on in his life when I was a kid, but he was losing his business, and he would come home from work super late, and he'd hear me playing guitar. And he would, you know, we jammed together. And it was awesome. And I'm so grateful for it. So I wrote this song for him on Father's Day. It's about his band. Because when my dad talks about his band, he gets so excited. I mean, it's just, you're like, oh, you should have seen there. I'd put on the guitar, and people would come from, they'd all be, these trucks would line up, and I'd be there, and I'd be like, oh, tell me more, Dad. And he'd be like, oh, we'd sell soda at the American Legion Hall, and we didn't have bass players. They didn't even have bass amps, so I had to make the bass low on my guitar. And so this is the story of Chuck and the Nomads. When he plugged in his guitar. Wait, hold on, I gotta turn up. You gotta get it to the point of feedback and then you're good. When he plugged in his guitar, it was a beacon. and kids from miles around, all the neighboring farm towns seeking out the restless sounds of Chuck and the Nomads. One guitar, drums, and saxophone was all they needed. They played honky-tonk and Everly Bros, the teenagers of Ohio, moving to and fro to the sounds of Chuck and the Nomads. Well, the band broke up when college came. Grandma recorded over the only tape. But still my dad's story's inspired of when rock and roll was still a spark about to become a fire. Chuck and the Nomads. Chuck and the Nomads. The best band that you never heard, take it on my father's words. Chuck and the Nomads. Ooh. Time to teach me how to play. My dad sharing with his kid the stuff that mattered most to him, and now it matters to me and to you, hopefully. Chuck and the Nomads. Chuck and the Nomads. Summer of 1958, rock and roll in the book. I stay with Chuck and the Nomads. Chuck and the Nomads. Chuck and the Nomads. They played Everly Brothers and Honky Tonk, and the kids shook their badonkadonks. Turned the bass up on his amp, the American Legion Hall was packed. Though we never heard him play, the legend still lives on today of Chuck and the Nomads. Chuck and the Nomads. You guys okay? Everybody's feeling good? Do you guys like sitting down? It's a mixed bag, you know. It's like, I think it's you're not going to sit the whole time. Save your energy now. This part of the show is called Handmade and Heartfelt. And we've just arrived at the emotional crux of the show. We're going to stay here. We're going to simmer in this emotional crux for a second. And here's the emotional crux, is that my daughter's leaving for college in a month. Yeah, no, and it's a real thing. It's a real thing. She's here tonight. I don't want to embarrass her. There's a bunch of our daughters leaving for college in a month, and it's so exciting, and I'm so excited for them. Oh, and I might choke up thinking about it again. And I'm a raw dog. I'm emotional in every way. Anyway, I knew it would go fast. I wrote this song when Jaden was born, and because I knew how fast it was going, and then it went so much faster than I thought it would go. So anyway, how you feeling about that? Oh, Julia. This is for Julia and Jaden and Emma and Kinsey and Freya and all the other kids going off to college. She's close to God, I'm sure of that. She sits him down and they have a chat. She asks for sunshine and he agrees. You see, for her, he'd do anything. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, 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 oh. You watch him grow, then you let him go. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, 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 oh. You watch him grow, then you let him go. She is a monkey, and I'm her tree. And now she's climbing all over me, swinging on my vines, dancing on my limbs. Her monkey sounds sound like angels' hymns. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, oh, oh. You watch them grow, then you let them go. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, 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 oh. You watch them grow, then you let them go. She is an angel, she is an imp. She's got my big toe and her mother's lips. She'll give fishy kisses and great big bear hugs. 42 pounds of pure love. Then one day she'll be 17, feeling too big for her home. Seems she was just only 3. Oh, how our children they grow. Then one day she'll be 33. Maybe with a child of her own. Seems she was just 17. Oh, how our children they grow. He'll ask for sunshine and she'll agree. You see, for him she'd do anything. He is her son, the center of her world. She is his mother. Watch them grow, then you let them go. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, 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 oh. You watch them grow, then you let them go. All right, this one is called, since we're still at the emotional crux, we're here, gonna simmer here for a second. So this one I call Ode to the Father of a Teenage Daughter, or Tread Lightly, Galumphing Father. I'm the galumphing father. I come from a long line of galumphing fathers. Well, maybe just me and Chuck are the galumphers. I'm not sure about Chuck Sr. He didn't galumph much, to be honest. He was a very serious guy. But me and my dad, we're galumphers. We were like sort of, blah, 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 you know, chatty talky, kind of throwing our bodies around. And my daughter's pretty introverted, not to single her out. God, she's here. She's very social. But we started, you know, the teenagers came and there was some clashing going on. And it was hard for me, not to make this all about me, but it is. But what was hard for me was I want so much to be liked. You know, those people who know me, I have a hard time being a bad guy. I like to cast myself as like, you know, oh, like a wise father figure. And suddenly when, you know, I'm being challenged to that, it's not a pleasant experience for me. And I had a lot to learn from Jaden. And the sort of metaphorical thing that I learned was she likes to sleep with the window open. So she'd leave her window open and I would go and close it. And then I think one day I'd come into her room and there'd be this sort of, I'd go in there thinking like we were gonna, you know, watch the Mighty Boosh or the Flight of the Conchords or do one of those things that we used to do. And then she just wouldn't want anything to do with me. And I felt so dejected. Yeah. But I also was like, I really did not want anything to do with my mom or dad when I was 15. I didn't want to like go buddy-buddy with them or whatever. So anyway. She kept opening her window, and I kept closing it. And then one day I went in there, and I saw the window open, and I closed it. And she was like, "Stop closing my window." And I was like, "Okay." The next day, wrote this song. Tread lightly, galumphing father, like a bull in a china shop. You pulled out your horns, ran into the storm, but the storm didn't even stop. Well, maybe your approach was just awkward, and next time you'll surely do better. It's an emotional kind of weather, a storm that soon may pass. Time to open the window and let in the sound of the wind and the rain and the world as it howls and it laughs and it cries and it falls like a tear. The world is new to those who just got here. The world is new to those who just got here. Sometimes listening is all that's needed. No lectures or need for reasons. Swinging a hammer to fix all the words, but the words aren't broken, they just want to be heard. Time to open the window and let in the voice of the wind and the rain and of personal choices. It's not about you or the things that you fear. The world is new to those who just got here. The world is new to those who just got here. And I know it's hard. You've been standing guard over her world since she was small, but she's getting strong, just like her mom, and just like you. So tread lightly, galumphing father. That's your amazing daughter. They grow up while you're underwater, so don't stay underwater too long. Time to open the window and let in the light as it blinds and it burns and it warms and it shines and it lights up the dark to defeat its own fears. The world is new to those who just got here. The world is new to those who just got here. Would you guys sing that with me? To those who just got here, the world is new. To those who just got here, the world is new. To those who just got here, the world is new. To those who just got here. Thank you again all for coming. I feel so supported by you guys. It's really a wonderful thing. I got to thank my family, Jessica and the girls. God, they were so supportive of me. They told me, when I was like, I want to do this multiverse tour, and they were like, you should do whatever you want. You should make your vision come to fruition. And these guys, Ovi and Ethan, man, we overheated on the way to Chico. It's like 102 up there. They're living in the heat. And Ethan and Ovi knew exactly what to do. Somebody, the guy who was in charge of the car, didn't fill it up with oil. That was me. I was in charge of the car. Thankfully, Ethan and Ovi were there to be like, did you check the oil? And I was like, ah, it was on my list. But I did get the light for the portal. So we are eventually we're going to open the portal. I worked more when we started getting ready for this multiverse thing. It was all about the portal. It was that we're gonna hit the emotional arc, and then we're gonna build, and we're gonna open a portal. And I thought like everyone would enter Soho through the portal, but then there was like liability issues and like all this stuff. And I was making this stuff in my front yard, and people were like, I don't think you should bring that to Soho or anywhere else. That looks like a hazard. And then my wife had a genius idea. She's like, you could just tell everybody to just say portal. Because a portal could be anything. I mean, you already walked through a portal. You were outside. You came in. This is a portal. Here's my portal. So hashtag deep. Portal. Save it. We're gonna go there. I mean, that could be another portal. There's many portals. Okay, here we go. Hashtag deep. Here we go. I got 96 likes. 96 likes. I'm gonna check it again. It's going up all the time. I got 96 likes. I'm feeling so good. You could leave a comment. I might get back to you. I got thousands of followers. They hang on my every word. Well, not really, but I'm not really too concerned. I got 96 likes. I'm gonna check my feed. I'm gonna follow a stranger who's been following me. I'm gonna leave a comment. Hashtag you're the bomb. I like that picture of you with your hashtag. Mom, is that you in Paris? What's that you're dragging? We're gonna walk the line between sharing and bragging. You got 10,000 likes. Well, I can't compete. I got 96 likes, and that's pretty good for me. I got 96 likes. It's going up all the time. By the end of this song, it'll be 99. By the end of this song, it's gonna be 99. Gonna take a selfie. That's me with a goose. Gonna take a selfie with my friends on the loose. I'm gonna take a selfie of a cat, me. Hashtag cat bread in. That's actually a real thing. It's actually a real thing. People take a slice of bread and then they cut out a whole cat bread in. And then they put the bread around the cat. And then they take a photo cat bread in. It's actually a real thing. You could spend a lot of time cat breading in the world of cat breading. When you're looking online, it's actually a real thing. Well, I've been thinking about the internet. Is it like a web of consciousness? Is it like making a better world or just like making a bigger mess? Is it like Pandora's box? Is it like a Trojan horse? Should we like shut her down now? Or just like let her run her course? Well, that's just like paranoia. That's just like being afraid of change. Got 96 likes, and I'm feeling A-okay. I got 96 likes. It's going up all the time. By the end of this song, it'll be 99. By the end of this song, it's gonna be 99. By the end of this song, it'll be 90. Oh, look, I got 99 likes. Oh, it's a little crispy over here, Rosie. Crispy. Now'd be a good time. This is, we've just left Handmaiden Heartfelt. We're sort of there for a second longer, but now we're moving into the audience participation part of the show, everybody's favorite part of the multiverse performance. A good way to start is just, if you don't know the person next to you, introduce yourself. I mean, you probably all know. And even a better way, if you don't know them, just kind of give them like a pat. Give them a pat. Pat your friends down. Get to know these people. Give them a soft pat, a gentle pat. It's, you know, it's intimate, but oh, that, yeah, that's what I like to see. She was feeling the Yuletide burn, 'cause her family was wearing on her nerves. She was tired of fighting, feeling frustrated, finding it hard to relate to those of whom she was related. Sometimes want you to say things we don't mean, but that don't mean that we're not still family. Generation to generation, it gets passed on. Then one day those who were passing, will they pass on? Pulling back the covers, her heart would start to shudder when she realized just how deep it all went. Trying to forgive what was said, but was never really meant. You know we all sometimes say things we don't mean, but that don't mean that we're not still family. Pull out of the shadows and find that eventually it's all bad, it's all good. Baby, can't you see that we are what we are, but what we are is still family. I was there from the moment and I've loved you since I heard your first cries. And I know we won't always be getting along, but I promise you that I will always try. You know we all sometimes say things we don't mean, but that don't mean that we're not still family. Pull out of the shadows and find that eventually it's all bad, it's all good. Baby, can't you see that we are what we are, but what we are is still family. I gotta thank my daughter Ellie for coming up with this tableau sequence. Love you, Ellie. Oh, here we go. You can't rush a portal. We'll get there.
We'll get there. Oh, so close, but not quite there. Oh,
Don't touch my stuff, 'cause I know right where everything is. What you're calling a mess is my organizational system. I just spread it all out on the floor. I just spread it all out on the floor. I just leave a little space by the door so I can come and ooh, ooh, ooh. That's your part. Treasure chest, cardboard boxes full of plastic things. Little pieces of paper torn from spiral notebook rings. Handmade dreamers that you can't buy in the store. I love them all so much, I just wanna spread them across my floor. So don't touch my stuff, 'cause I know right where everything is. What you're calling a mess is my organizational system. We'll just spread it all out on the floor. Just spread it all out. We'll just leave a little space by the door so I can come and ooh, 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 ooh. You guys want to play a weird game? So we've done this a couple different ways. My parents are requesting that I get rid of the stuff that's at their house in San Jose. So I've been kind of putting it in this bag and giving it out. Unfortunately, in Marin County, I didn't realize how popular some of my stuff would be. There's not that much left. So now we're going to play a game called Touch, Don't Touch. So here we go. Thank you. We left Ovi. It's a weird game, right? I don't know. Is that entertaining? I'm entertained. You should have seen the first night in Mill Valley. I had this huge bag, and it turned into this, like, kind of like free-for-all pillage. Like, everybody stood up, and they started grabbing stuff, and it was like a weird white elephant thing, and then we couldn't get back to their seats, and it was just really... Anyway. So don't touch my stuff, 'cause I know right where it is. So now I'm going to need a special guest from the audience. Somebody who's feeling rambunctious, spirited. Somebody who's not afraid to work the room. You can't be volunteered. You have to do it yourself. But it's, I guarantee you, it's worth the experience. Everyone who's done it
has loved it.
And yeah, Freebird. But yeah, who's my volunteer? I need a volunteer. Come on. Who's feeling it? Who's feeling this? Is Loretta? You'd be good at it. I know what it is. Oh, you're going to do it? Yeah, she's ready. The snow, narwhal. That's your part. Try it again. She lives beneath the ice, lives beneath the snow, narwhal. Her little unicorn tells her where she needs to go, narwhal. Is she our friend or our enemy? Narwhal. She's a unicorn, but not really. Narwhal, the unicorn of the sea. Narwhal, is she a whale or a manatee? I don't know. Narwhal, the unicorn of the sea. She's a unicorn, but not really. Her name is Narwhal, and she's here to say, I live in the Arctic where the polar bears play. I'm really just a whale, and that's the truth. You see, my unicorn horn is just a really long tooth. I like to eat shrimp, squid, and fish. And some people think my horn will grant their wishes, but that's just silly. I mean, seriously, you really think my horn will shoot laser beams? Narwhal. Narwhal, is she a whale or a manatee? Narwhal, the unicorn of the sea. She's a unicorn, but not really. The unicorn of the sea. Come on, narwhal, but not really. Narwhal. Narwhal. Corn of the sea, but not really narwhal. Narwhal.
That feels nice, narwhal.
Narwhal.
I feel
Oh, narwhal, thank you. Oh, I am a little raw, narwhal, thank you. I'm a little emotionally raw, narwhal. Come to my aid, narwhal. Narwhal. Narwhal, that's my ear. Wait, narwhal. 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 No. Everybody ready? Hold tight. Okay. All right. Ooh, it's gonna happen. So I will tell you, the portal's about to open. It's coming quick. Got time, but just be heads up. Well, I'm not so good at fixing the tires on your mother's car. Not so good at changing the belts on the VCR. Not so good at hanging the lights on the Christmas tree. But darling, if you're in the mood, you can call on me. Cause you know what I am, I'm your handyman. Well, I've never laid some men, and I've barely pruned a tree. And baby, if you wanna call a pro, well, that's alright with me. If our kitchen sink, it springs a leak, let's call the plumber out. But darling, if you're ill and weak, I'll hold you where it counts. Cause you know what I am, I'm your handyman. I'm your handyman, I'm your handyman, doing the best I can. I'm your handyman, I'm your handyman, I'm your handyman.
I'm your handy.
Man.
Everybody scream. One, two, three, four. Fix it! Fix it! So I just found out that I know a lot of people are following the legalization of cannabis campaign, but a less popular thing is that accordion just got legalized as well. Over the last few years, it's been a steady push, but you know, I know Santa Barbara's got its accordion club that has been squeezed. Oh yeah.
La Bonita. And when the samba played, the sun would set so high, ring through my ears and sting my eyes, your Spanish lullaby. I fell in love with San Pedro. Te amo, te digo. I prayed that the days would last, they went so fast. Tropical, the island breeze, all of nature wild and free. This is where I long to be, La Isla Bonita. And when the samba played, the sun would set so high, ring through my ears and sting my eyes, your Spanish lullaby.
Well, I want to be where the sun meets the sky. When it's time for fiesta, you can watch them go by. Beautiful faces, no cares in the world. Where a girl loves a boy and a boy loves a girl.
Let me go. No, 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 no. Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me. Hey. So you think you
you think you can love me, then lead me to die. Thank you. All right, let's open that portal. Let's do this. You're going to have to get up from your seats. It's going to take a second to lock in, but you might as well just move them. Just do it. I mean, you don't have to. Do what you want. Let's open the portal. Rosie, can we get it a little darker on the stage?
Maybe this is good. I can't tell anymore. I've been at this for almost a week now. It's hard to make sense of it all once the portal opens. I know it's nice to have a seat, you know, because I sit most of the time. That's the first tour, really. I've been standing the whole time. It's nice, too, you know. Sometimes they say sitting is the new smoking. A little piece of fungus, a summons to the shore, the music of the ocean. He finds himself implored to wave his boxers in the air and toss them to the land, exposing at last his derriere shadowed in the sand. Poseidon's navel, placenta of the sea, wrapped round his bougainvilleas for everyone to see. Now at last he stands, facing towards the sun, blinding bright and white, his hairy, sandy buns.
My shadow and me, we're drinking mojitos at a party.
let's not overdo it, you know how you can be. I said to my shadow after his fifth or sixth drink. Well, my shadow got drunk and he wanted to fight with everything that shined too bright. So I made him leave before we caused a scene. Me and my shadow and me. Those people were lame, my shadow declared. And then he kicked at the curb and he swore at the air. Let's not overdo it, you know, to be so mean. I said to my shadow as he sulked angrily. Shadow down in the misty fog of the late evening. And I said, hey man, you're always getting so worked up about everything. Always looking to find something wrong with the situation. Well, maybe there's nothing wrong. Maybe it's just you. Maybe you just need to. You just need to lighten up. And at that, my shadow chuckled. And in a voice both mischievous and raspy and not unlike my own, he said these words. Well, maybe it's true that things aren't so bleak. Right, maybe I get fixated on the dark side of things. But without me, dude, you'd be such a bore. No hint of sarcasm or edgy rapport. And after all, it's my job to show how everything that shines, well, everything that shines, well, everything that shines. Everything that shines has got a shadow. Everything that shines has got a shadow. Everything that shines has got a shadow. Everything that shines.
foot loose like Kenny Loggins till I saw the sign like Ace of Base. That one man's joyful noise could be another man's bad taste. And I'm faithful just like Journey, that you'll want me human league. Though one man's sentimental is another man's cheesy. Deflections of rejections of projections on the screen. Hear myself inside myself and call it harmony. We're good by guilty pleasures, but just the guilty part. Baby, don't feel bad about the songs that put the joy inside your heart. 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 Now I'm off the wall like Michael Jackson, but on the prayer like John Bon Jovi. I'm all night long like Lionel Richie, but it's my life like Billy Joel. I'm an island floating in a stream like Kenny Allen, Dolly P. And all I wanna have is fun like Cindy Allen, 81. Deflections of rejections of projections on a wall. Hear myself inside myself and have myself a ball. We're good by guilty pleasures, but just the guilty part. Baby, don't feel bad about the songs that put the joy inside your heart. 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 Something, you got to be starting something. If you want to be starting something, you got to be starting something. Too high to get over, too low to get under. You're stuck in the middle, and the pain is stolen. Too high to get over, too low to get under. You're stuck in the middle, and the pain is stolen. In an honor, banana, not dog. In an honor, banana, not dog. Something, someone's always trying. Oh, my baby dying. You never learn. You just need to be starting something. If you want to be starting something, you got to be starting something. If you want to be starting something, you got to be starting something. Too high to get over, too low to get under. You're stuck in the middle, and the pain is gone. Too high to get over, too low to get under. We're stuck in the middle, and the pain is don't. Thank you. On the road like Willie Nelson, yet subdivided like Geddy Lee. Sometimes a heart, it struggles with who it thinks it should be. Well, come on, cowbell, don't be coy. It's okay to feel that joy. You like the sound and sing it out. Watch it chase away the doubt, cause all of it's just music mixed with memories. Hear myself inside myself and call it harmony. But goodbye, guilty pleasures, but just the guilty part. Baby, don't feel bad about the songs that put the joy inside your heart. 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 Joy inside your heart. The joy inside your heart. The joy inside your heart. Joy inside your heart. The joy inside your heart. The joy inside your heart. Joy inside your
cause you got a beautiful
gonna try to get caught up in a moment at the lapse of. Gonna try to get caught up in a moment at the lapse of. Gonna try to get caught up in a moment at the lapse of. Gonna try to get caught up in a moment at the lapse of. It was a nice day, well, wait, it was the solstice, 2016, what? Oh, yeah. Rewind, feeling fine. It was the solstice, it was a nice day. Felt like the sun's rays were shining from above. It was the solstice, 2016. Felt like I was 16 and in love. She was my wifey. Like Shakira, she took me to Camira. We started to dance. It was the solstice, 2016. Still in a sweet dream of romance. Well, your heart's gonna do just exactly what it's got to do. You get a say in the matter, but I wouldn't say you get to choose. Synchronicity, you call it fate, destiny, you call it just letting go. Oh, 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 and your heart's gonna do just exactly what it's got to do. Dr. Payne on the guitar and harmonica. It gets confusing out there in the wild, forgetting how to smile when the news is so bad. And when your heart sinks down into the darkness, the world starts looking harmless, broken and sad. Well, your heart's gonna do just exactly what it's got to do. You get a say in the matter, but I wouldn't say you get to choose. So call it synchronicity, or call it fate of destiny, or call it just let it go. Oh, 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 but your heart's gonna do just exactly what it's got to do.
In. Started the whole thing
music we play, or the love that you bring. Oh, I'll be the drummer if you be my beats, moving back and forth from my hands to the soles of your feet. What you're trying to do to me, you better think. Come on and let yourself be free. Let's go back, let's go on, let's go way on the way back when. I didn't even know you, you couldn't have been too much more than 10. It don't take no doctor, no psychiatrist with degree. Love alone and alone and alone to see what you're doing to me. You better think, think about what you're trying to do to me. You better think. Come on and let yourself be free. Oh, freedom, 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 oh, freedom, 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 oh, freedom.
You love to dance. When we're together, is the perfect romance. Two bodies intertwined, getting strange and sweet. Moving back and forth from my hands to the soles of your feet, from my soul to the soles of your feet, from my soul to your soul, to the soles of our feet.
When they tore the ceiling, we could see the sky.
could see the light, but we needed to see more. And the alchemy was gonna set us free, like in the stories of old. But as the feeling passed, we came to grasp that our love was already gold. Was already gold. Was already gold. Already gone. Oh, I was already gone. So we lit a fire and we told the yarn of a fallen king and a prophet behind bars. Children smiled cause they knew the truth, like waves of sunlight through holes in a roof. And the alchemy was gonna set us free, like in the stories of old. But as the feeling passed, we came to grasp that our love was already gone. Was already gone. Was already gone. Well, I was sitting at the table talking to my father, talking about our differences and what we had in common. It was getting kind of heated. Both our hearts were beating the way that hearts pound when it's something that you care about. Humans feeling scared, unprepared and stranded. The world moves on, you're feeling abandoned, and changes keep coming and coming, coming, coming. Sometimes we change with it, but sometimes we don't wanna. Republican, Democrat, socialist, psychopath, 1%, 2%, no I won't and yes I can. I'm a dog, you're a cat, you're for this, I'm for that. But if I was in your shoes, I'd probably feel the way you do. It's hard to agree when it's hard to define. But you've got a heart, so do I. And we're all in this together. We're all in this together. Floating through the air on the good ship Earth, just a little speck of life in a multiverse. We're all in this together. We're all in this together. Floating through the air on the good ship Earth, just a little speck of life in a multiverse. Who your parents are and wherever you were born, call it your identity, your country and your family. And what you're standing for and what you stand against has everything to do with what you have experienced. Build a wall, build a fence, tell yourself you're different. You feel it in your gut, you'll make the feeling make sense. But these are just ideas we made up to put space between them and us. When we're all in this together, we're all in this together. Floating through the air on the good ship Earth, just a little speck of life in a multiverse.
And we're all in this together. We're all in this together. Floating through the air on the good ship Earth. Just a little speck of life in a multiverse. And when the aliens invade, we'll all be pretty much the same. Pretty much the same. You thought that you could bury me, but I turned out to be a seed. I thought that I could bury you, but you turned out to be a seed. Silhouettes, changing lights in the middle of the show, just doing about anything, my bros. That's Ovi Kargard and her Ethan Easy Turpin. My bros, you can't do it without your bros. Thanks for coming to the show. Thanks for all the love and support you gave us. I'll never take it for granted, I won't. I won't take it for granted, I won't. As I pulled into Santa Barbara, I was overwhelmed with a feeling of finally